erschießen wir denn nicht alle?
Das sind politische Gefangene, Gernot, keine Degenerierten. Müssen wissen, dass Arbeiter nicht geduldet werden. Aber das Ganze darf auch nicht zu brutal sein.
Found a nice stash of stuff here, sis.
You're a badass, Jess!
Munition!
Signal of an Enigma machine near your location. Try to get to it before the Nazis take it out, okay?
Brother 2 was a second tower built by General Lothar Brandt. Established in 1969, it was to function as a transportation hub for the Nazi military in Paris. Large, heavy Nazi machines are stored here, so please be careful.
On the top of the tower. You gotta make your way through the garage to the main lobby first, then you keep heading up.
All right, Abster.
Okay, ladies. Make your way through Brother 2's garage and head up towards the roof. That's where the main computer is located.
This place reminds me of that time we got to ride in one of Mark's big trucks. You remember?
Yeah. Mark's a racist douchebag, though. He would totally side with the Nazis.
I reckon you got some Nazis around here somewhere, I guess.
So, help me out over here, will ya? I think this is the garage Abby mentioned.
Main lobby must be up here.
Real fucking bad!
You're a goddamn champ!
You're fighting like a champ!
You got it! Way to lower that drop.
We should look around and see if there's something else.
Okay, so. Hey, hey, didn't Daddy say you could stick explosives on Nazis with this here gun?
Hell yeah.
We should try attaching an explosive to that thing.
Huh. It worked, Jess.
Fucking A. Totally see myself working as a mechanic. Remember that monowheel I souped up back at home?
Yeah, as I recall, it broke down the day after and Mama and Daddy cut your allowance for 3 months, Jess.
Hmm.
tower commanders of Brother 2 are in charge of the landing strips on the roof. Hunt them down, kill them, and steal their keys so I can hack the main computer.
Hey, Abby. We're inside the main lobby.
Good work, girls. Now look for an elevator. It should take you higher up the tower.
Wartungsarbeiten an der Fassade, das ist natürlich aus. Ja, Jungs. Ich sehe etwa, dass der ganze Laden.